Hello guys, I'm Otfaker VJ, and today I will show you how to install Edge Anchor 2 in the latest firmware 3.72 in the PS Vita. It's very simple, so if you update it by accident the PS Vita, if you have no problem, you can still install the Edge Anchor and the Vita SIM. So let's go, I will show you what you have to download. It's the very same as the previous one. It's the QCMA again, PSV Image Tools and Package to Zip, and the Bitter Smile, and of course the Edge Anchor 2. I will have the link in the description about the QCMA, the PSV Image Tools. You will have to download the Windows installer from the QCMA. For the PC Image Tools, you have to go to the release first. And then you have to download the 64 if you have the 64 bit, the 32 in the, if you have the 32 bit Windows. Here the package to zip, go to releases, and you will download the 1.8. I have downloaded the 64 bit because I have the 64 version of Windows. So let's close them. Let's go to the downloads. I will drag and drop in the desktop the five files. As you can see, I have already installed the QCMA, so go ahead and install it. It's a couple of OK and a couple of next. It's not a big deal. So let's go and create a new folder. We do not care about the name, we just want a new folder to make things easier. So drag and drop all of them here. Now go ahead and rename this one to Demo Full Capitals and extract all those here. Perfect, then delete the RAR files. Now go to the GitHub again. Let's skip to step number 4. Copy this line text, go inside the new folder, press CMD and Control V. Now use your backspace, go backwards and press Demo with full capitals and the PKG with small letters and press Enter. Now we are waiting, it's a small process. Let's close it. Now we want the ID0 number. I will go to my PS Vita, I will connect it, but first you have to open the QCMA. Come on. It's opened. Yep, it's opened. So I will go and refresh the database. Perfect. Okay, I think we are set. But first, I will show you where to put the ID0 number. Let's skip to step 8. You will see a here button. Open it in a new tab. Yes, that's it. Let's close it. And now we'll go to my PS Vita and I will show you what you have to do to connect your PS Vita with your PC. Let's go.
Okay, guys. Now, okay, it's focused. Go to Content Manager. Copy content, perfect, we're all set. Let's go to my PC again.
Now we're all set, so let's go in the QCMA, right click to settings, go to application backups, go to apps, and we need this ID0 number. This is my ID0 number, so go rename. And we need the copy, so close again, and now go to the henkaku.xyz, paste, submit, and we need the customized ID0 number, so let's copy it. I will go inside the new folder, I will create a text document. Called my ID key. Go inside this one. Perfect. And now, give me a second. Thank you. Let's go to the GitHub again and copy all of those four lines. So go ahead. Perfect. Now go into the new folder. Nope. I forgot one critical part. Go to the apps. Go to the all of them. Copy them. That's one critical. Do not forget it. Go to inside NGRecord 2. Go to apps. Inside this one. And paste them all here. That's a very one critical. Do not forget to do it. So, I think it's done. Perfect, all set. Go again into this one. Go to SCE_CYS. Go to the package. Search for the temp bin. Copy. Go to HNCore. Inside the license. In this one. And paste it here. And important. Sorry guys, I forgot it. Go back in step 6. And paste this one. Copy, sorry. And rename the temp bin with this name. So go to license. We need the temp bin. And go ahead and rename it all of it. Control V. Enter yes. I want to make it as a RIF file. And now let's go in the next part. So this one is critical. ID 0 number. Yep. I want to replace it. Go to HNCore now. Press CMD. And now we will need the lines. The first one. Copy. Control V. Use your arrow keys to backspace. And now go ahead and copy your ID 0 number in here. And press enter. Perfect, it's working. So guys, do not forget to do this. It's very important. Perfect. Now go and copy the line 2. I thought it's done, but it is not. So I will wait. Perfect. Now go ahead and control V to paste the second one. Perfect. Oh, something went wrong. Copy. Control V. Yep. Use your back keys. Your arrow keys, your backspace. Copy the customized ID 0 number again. Control V, press enter. Perfect. Now for the third line. Control V, use your arrow keys. copy again the ID 0 number. Enter. Perfect. And now the last one. So copy, control V, use your back keys, and the, one last time the ID 0 number, and press enter. And we are all set. Let's go to my PS Vita, but first close it, close this one, close all of them. First of all, we have to transfer it. So let's go to the settings, go to the application backups, go to apps. Inside this one, I will delete the previous HN Core 1 that I installed in my previous console, previous firmware. So now, all we have to do is go to the new folder, go to HN Core, and take this file. This is the patched game, or most preferably the HN Core 2. So go to the applications, go to the apps, inside this one, and copy it. Perfect, it's done. Cancel, cancel, go inside here, refresh the database. I will open it because the PS Vita is closed. It's all set. So I will go to my PS Vita and I will show you what you have to do next. Keep coaching.
So now guys, for the final step, as you can see, I'm not running the HN Core. So go to the content manager, start the application, copy content, PC to PS Vita, applications, PS Vita, as you can see, HN Core 2. Go ahead and copy it. Okay. I will skip the process and I will come back when the video is finished. It's almost finished. Now it's almost finished. Perfect. Press the home button. Go down, and as you can see, HN Core 2. Start it. Okay. Install Henkaku. Yep. And download VitaCell. Perfect. To download the VitaCell, you have to be on your internet network. You have to be connected. So success, perfect, press exit, and as you can see, HN Core and VitaCell. So thank you guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, and keep watching for upcoming videos. So if you like it, thumbs up, subscribe for more, and do not forget to click the notification bell to keep you updated all the time. Thank you again for watching. We'll be right back.